was one of the best players in the NBA. He had it all. But then he started smoking pot. He was the best. And he was always late, not late for practice. But then when he started smoking pot, he began to be late for practice. And he couldn't be a hero to the kids. And he wasn't a champion anymore. But that's why I think that marijuana should be a